This is mainly a video because my buddy Trey called me, said I look weak on my other video. So this is me responding to him and saying, okay, I'm only gonna do two. I'm gonna show y'all two different techniques and y'all can take it from there. And he can take it how he wants. So, first one, it's one-handed. Just like I said, be one with the hammer. Some Bruce Lee shit. You got your hero shot right here, Trey. Next way, grab it on up the hammer. It's gonna twirl around you, just like this. There you go. Like it, subscribe, comment. Thanks, Trey.
I thought I was done. I said like, share, subscribe. We're gonna do one more video. We're gonna come up with some weird challenge for it. And we're gonna see if we can make it happen. And I got a feeling I'm gonna miss. But we're gonna see what the deal is. We're gonna try.
Okay, as for your strength test, all right, arms out, you lower, and you touch. Well, how you do it?
Yeah, old boy, David bending his arm, he did good.
And he didn't have it all in the picture either.
Yeah, no, no.
So I wanted to make sure. I'm not gonna do it with a 16, but I can do this with a 10.
That's a 12 pound, eh?
I think it's a 10. But either way, I can do it with both. But I'm not gonna do it with a 16. I'm not gonna be dumb like that. So that's your strength test for anybody out there wanting to show off. Strength test number 2. Here we go with a 12. Going to call that one the John Henry Challenge. My boy Trey called me talking mess about a video whatnot. So how about I challenge you, Trey? Oh, something we ain't seen since I read about it in folktale. But what's up, Trey? You down? Can you do it? Can you strike a specific point with both hands, both hammers, one time? John Henry Challenge, baby. Talk to me. Like, subscribe, share.